प्रोपगेशन ऑफ एरर्स इन एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. दिस टॉपिक इज अबाउट हाउ टू डील एरर्स व्हाइल यू आर डूइंग एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन. सी एग्जांपल, इफ टू मासेस आर गिवन, M1 is 10 kg plus minus 1 kg. Let us say this is M1. M2 is 5 kg plus minus 1 kg. First of all, do you know, in the previous class you learned how to write a quantity with errors. See, if I say M1 is 10 kg plus minus 1 kg, it means 10 kg is actual value or mean value of M1, and after plus minus this is called mean absolute error or error in M1. This is reminder of previous lectures. This is actual value of M1, this is error in M1. Similarly, M2 is 5 kg plus minus 1 kg. It means 5 kg is M2. Plus minus this 1 kg is error in M2. This is called delta M2. As an example, this is written. Errors are actually very less. It is for understanding of addition. Now, how you add? If you are inquired, find total mass. You know, total mass is M1 plus M2. You know how to add two numbers? You know, 10 kg plus 5 kg will be 15 kg. Now, today's topic is, you are adding these two masses M1 and M2. Then how will you deal these errors? How will you add these errors? Then the answer is, while adding two numbers, two values, errors are always added up. So error in 1 plus error in 2 will give rise to error in total mass. So this is 1 kg, 1 kg, 2 kg. I repeat, like this is M1, this is error in M1. This is M2, error in M2. So this is total mass, M1 plus M2. So it is error in total mass. Now this is the numerical example of the topic. Now, how to find that result theoretically? Discuss, if it is inquired, discuss propagation of errors in addition. Then what do you do? Consider two values of physical quantity, first and second. So how you write physical quantity? A plus minus delta A. A is the first value, so delta A, error in A. B is second value, so delta B, error in B. Now you are writing physical quantities with error limits. A plus minus delta A, first value. B plus minus delta B, second value. When you add these two, first and second, then there is result of addition. That is called Y. You call it like this. In the simple way, you say Y is equal to A plus B. But you know, A having some error, B having some error, so result of addition will be having some error. This delta Y called error in result of addition. Breathe in. Now see the discussion, how we derive that. Now input the values. What is Y? Y plus minus delta Y. What is A? A plus minus delta A. Simply B is, this is plus sign in between, B plus minus delta B. You know, this is plus sign, write it separately. You know how to open the bracket, plus B, plus minus delta B. Write these two collectively, A plus B. Now remaining two, plus minus delta A, plus minus delta B. Now see, Y is A plus B, considered by us. So from first, A plus B is Y, plus minus delta A, plus minus delta B. So it is y plus minus delta y. We say this y cancelled with y. It will give 0. You know, it is cancelling like this. This shifted towards left hand side. Y minus y becomes 0. So remaining is plus minus delta y plus minus delta a plus minus delta b. Take common plus minus, which is called respect of symbol of errors. Delta a plus delta b, this is delta y with plus minus. This plus minus is the symbolic presentation. The final result should be written like this. Delta y is delta a plus delta b. Delta y is error in result of addition, and delta a is error in first value. Delta b is error in second value. It means when you are adding two values, then errors are also added up. See, y is a plus b. So error in y is error in a plus error in b. Now this is the example of same derivation. When you are adding these two masses m1 m2, 10 kg plus 5 kg, error in m1 as well as error in m2, they are also added up. 1 kg, 1 kg give rise to 2 kg. This is error in total mass. Got it? Now see the part 2. Error in subtraction. Again, we will start with example. How you handle? Now this is most important example. Remember, now you are given two temperatures, two values of temperature. Temperature 1, 100 degree Celsius plus minus 1 degree Celsius. Temperature 2, 50 degree Celsius plus minus 1 degree Celsius. Now have the reminder again. This is T1. So this is actual value of temperature 1. T1, and this is called error in temperature 1. Similarly, it is actual value of temperature, and 1 degree Celsius is error in second temperature, delta T2. Now the question is find difference in temperature. Now difference in temperature will be T1 minus T2. See, 100 minus 50 gives 50. So I'm changing a little bit. Let us say it is 40. So difference. So difference in temperature T1 minus T2 will be 100 minus 40. That will be 60. Earlier 50. 100 minus 50, 50. Abhi 40. 100 minus 40, it is 60. Now question comes into play. After subtracting these values, which values? 100 and 40. 100 minus 40, it is 60. You know this. How to deal errors? How to deal this and this? See, we are subtracting, so there will be minus T1 minus T2. Now, how errors are dealt with? So, answer is whether you are adding or subtracting, errors are always added up. Repeat, errors are always added up. In subtraction also. So error in 1 minus error in 2, there will be addition. 1, it will be 2. First of all, remember this. This is most important example, numerical. Now see why we are adding errors. See here. Now this is part 2. Propagation of errors in subtraction. Again the same. Consider two values of physical quantity, a plus minus delta a, b plus minus delta b, and result of addition. Now result of subtraction is y plus minus delta y. So y is a minus b. Y is a minus b. So this is error in result of subtraction. In place of addition, there is subtraction. By a plus b, you are adding a minus b. Now input the values. What is y? Y plus minus delta y. What is a? A plus minus delta. What is b? B plus minus delta b. C.
Now we are subtracting. So it is A minus B. See, this will become minus. Got it? Now breathe in slowly and gradually. We continue. Open the bracket. Minus B. You know, this minus sign will reverse the signs. Minus B plus minus can be written as minus plus delta B. You know, plus minus and minus plus has no difference. One and the same thing. This is only to respect this minus sign. When we are opening the bracket, sign reversal takes place. Plus minus becomes minus plus. Of course, it has no other value than this. Plus minus and minus plus, one and the same thing. See, in the next step, I am writing again. Plus minus delta B. Write this minus B with A minus B and the remaining plus minus delta A and minus plus written as plus minus delta B. From first, A minus B is Y. Now write Y. Plus minus delta A plus minus delta B. Y plus minus delta Y. Again, this Y will be cancelled both the side by minus sign Y. Take it on LHS. Minus Y becomes 0. Now your answer is plus minus delta Y is plus minus delta A plus minus delta B. Again, take common plus minus. You see, delta Y becomes equal to delta A plus delta B. If you ignore this symbolic presentation, delta Y is delta A plus delta B. Focus on this. See, we are subtracting. We are writing A minus B, but errors are again adding. See, result in Y is equal to error in A plus error in B. Even on subtraction, errors are added up. Now see again this. We are subtracting T1 minus T2. So 100 minus 40, it will be, you know, subtracted. 100 minus 40, 60. But errors are never subtracted. You know, if I say error in 1 minus error in 2, you know, it will give rise to plus. It will give rise to error in 1 plus error in 2. You know, this minus sign has no effect on this during derivation. So you remember, error in 1 minus error in 2, it will be added up. 1 minus 1 errors, plus minus 1 minus, plus minus 1 will be 2. During subtraction also, errors are added up. So we remember, errors are always added up in addition as well as in subtraction. Got it?